Yeah, so the weekend I made a zombie animation. I reenacted a scene from Resident Evil. Using my perception neuron. Now, for those who don't know what the perception neuron is the first motion capture suit that allows anyone to be able to create motion capture at home, or maybe like a small studio or something, and maybe even bigger studios, I don't know. So yeah, so that's what I did the weekend. Well, not the whole weekend. Actually, the whole process took me about 2.5 hours, and that's because I was being a dumbass with the perception neuron. And as usual, I was having some calibration problems. And again, I'm going to blame it on the router, because the router is to blame. When you have problems with animation, blame it on your router. That works for me. Let's see what else I did the weekend. I actually watched Sean Spaulding. Yeah, that guy was streaming for 48 hours straight. Wow, that guy is a machine. Maybe Sean Spaulding is a robot. I don't know. I know Harbeast is a robot for sure. Yeah, he's just very secretly about it. Okay, maybe he's not. Yeah, I'm not an expert on motion capture, and definitely not an expert on iClone 7. But yeah, I made this in 2.5 hours. Almost zero effort into it. I just did it for fun. Okay, I'll stop talking now, and here is the animation. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.
A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. What the hell is that sound? It could be a person. What the hell is this thing?